and Ghana comparison. Welcome to our presentation. We will be comparing Bolivia and Ghana. Bolivian houses are made of bricks and concrete because there it is on average 36 degrees and they're reasonably built. However, houses in Ghana are made of mud bricks, palm leaves, bamboo, and wood. These are on average 70 to 80 degrees. They are also very It is Africa's tradition to make houses like that, and it's been a tradition since the Paleolithic era.
In Ghana, the houses are very different from the ones in Bolivia. In Ghana, the economy is well-funded, so they don't have the material that Bolivia does, and they cut down so they can't afford to spend too much on the materials that they use. In Ghana, people eat hot pepper sauce, boiled beans with cassava, jollof rice, which is a progenitor of jambalaya, plantain kimchi, which is boiled maize dough, and fufu, a dough made from boiled and brown plantains.
As you can see, people in Ghana are vegetarian because they don't have much meat in them. They only use their milk, eggs, and tobacco.
In Bolivia, people eat yuca, fish, fruit, and veggies, lamb, sheep, and other meats, papas, lemons, fried stuffed potatoes, which are basically like french fries but stuffed, lamb, sheep, and other meats, saltenas, alunachos, and alunachos.
In Ghana, they don't eat much meat, unlike in Bolivia where they do. In Ghana, they don't have many meat animals. Instead, they eat fish because they are right by the ocean. Meanwhile, in Bolivia, they do eat meat because they have access to it. Something both places eat is vegetables. Jose.
Many people put on Western attire, including shirts, pants, or dresses, while others wear clothing made of the traditional kente cloth. In both cases, the ability to purchase expensive items, whether Western or of kente, is an important status symbol in Ghana. As you can see, they live in very hot places.
In Ghana and Bolivia, they speak different languages. In Ghana, they speak English. They speak this language since British from Great Britain were the first settlers in Ghana. England is in Great Britain. In Bolivia, they speak mostly Spanish because about 84% of the population in Bolivia speaks Spanish. The first settlers to come to Bolivia were the Spanish, but they spoke Spanish.
Transportation. In Bolivia, people ride in buses, trains, canoes, cable cars, vans, cars, bikes, and motorcycles. In Ghana, people ride in Uber, motorcycles, cars, bikes, and canoes. As you can see, they ride very similar vehicles.
Thanks for watching our presentation.
Hope you had a good time.